हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू यूट्यूब चैनल। माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर अनुपम सिंह, प्रोफेसर इन स्वास्थ्य सुरक्षा डिपार्टमेंट फ्रॉम श्रीराम आयुर्वेदिक मेडिकल कॉलेज एंड हॉस्पिटल, परतापुर बाईपास, मेरठ, यूपी। एज वी नो, स्वस्थता एंड योगा डिपार्टमेंट आल्सो नोन एज प्रिवेंटिव एंड सोशल मेडिसिन। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस व्हाट इज स्वस्थता सब्जेक्ट and what is the aim of Sasvrita and Yoga department. Main contents here: first, introduction about Sasvrita and its department; second, vision and mission of department; third, utility of department; fourth, facilities of department; and fifth, further scope of department. Now, Sasvrit introduction. According to Chak Samhita, Swastha se Swasthya Rakshanam Aturash Vikar Prashmanam Cha. Mean, jo swasth hai, uske swasth ki raksha karna. And Aturash Vikar Prashmanam Cha, jo atur hai, jo bimar hai, uske vikaron ka prashman karna. Ye Ayurved ka main siddhant hai. To maintain health of healthy person and cure the disease of diseased person is the aim of Ayurveda. Ayurveda is not only cures disease by medicine, but is also a way of life which describes diet, rules of daily regimens and behavior that are beneficial for healthy life. Swasthya teaches the art of living and gives a framework of an ideal lifestyle. Swasthya is the branch of Ayurveda which deals with the prevention of diseases through healthy lifestyles attained by hygiene, diet, yoga and naturopathy. The purview of this department includes the activities like community health surveys, health camps in the village areas, health promotion and prevention of the diseases, along with the UG teaching and research activities in the field. Vision of department. According to Charak Samhita, स्वस्थ से स्वास्थ्य रक्षण मीन जो भी व्यक्ति स्वस्थ है उसके स्वास्थ्य की पूर्णतः रक्षा करना। टू अचीव कंप्लीट हेल्थ कंप्राइजिंग फिजिकल, मेंटल, सोशल एंड स्पिरिचुअल फॉर द हेल्दी सोसाइटी। अ रियल स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ आयुर्वेदा इज प्रिवेंटिव मेजर्स एंड मेंटेनिंग गुड हेल्थ ऑफ पीपल एंड दिस इज द प्राइम एम ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट। Now, mission of department: to protect human health by guiding them, preventive health practices like daily regimen, dincharya, seasonal regimen, ritucharya and diet regimen; to promote the concepts of yoga and naturopathy for health enhancement and disease prevention; to promote positive health through ashtanga yoga and cultivate powerful community by naturopathy; healthy population living and working in healthy environment. Utility of department. Swasthya plays an important role in prevention of diseases and guides us towards healthy life. Impart knowledge in students regarding preventive aspects of Ayurveda and contemporary science by making them aware of various governmental national health programs. Department of Swasthya imparts practical knowledge of Shuddhi Kriya, Yogasan, Pranayam, Dharan, Yognidra, Path Apath according to diseases, nutritive value of each food items, role of healthy food habits, acts as an adjuvant to the main treatment in disease patients. Now, facilities of department. Swasthya Rakshan OPD, a special unit in hospital with yoga hall for patients. Practical approach towards yoga and sargopchar. Well-developed museum with models, charts and specimens. Spacious yoga hall for practical trainings of students. Self-learning aids like visuals of pranayam, yogasan, shatkarm along with PowerPoint presentation. Now, this is the peak of Shriram Ayurvedic Medical College, Sasvrit OPD. Here, a peek of counseling of patients about yoga. Now, this is the peak of demonstration of yoga by students in the hospital of Sriram Ayurvedic Medical College. Further scope of department to pursue higher studies MD, PhD for academic purpose. Ample scope for research and practice of preventive medicine for various non-communicable and lifestyle disorders, which are current challenges in the field of medicine. Now, this is the peak of doing yoga practice in yoga hall of Sriram Ayurvedic Medical College. This is very good ventilated yoga hall in Sriram Ayurvedic Medical College. Here, some peak of yoga day celebration in Sriram Ayurvedic Medical College. Thanks to all for watching.